The Lost Ark Launch Reveal Trailer. I'm so excited to check this one out because I really love Lost Ark. I played it a couple of weeks ago and was really fun. So yeah, let's have a look at this one. Wow.
But this world, this Acacia, is more dangerous than you could ever imagine.
Look at that huge dragon. Wow. What I really like so much about like Lost Ark is not just like the view that we have this kind of isometric view like in freaking Diablo. But like the way actually those skills look like, because on first look you would think, oh, this is like, it's a game like that and like combat is not going to be interesting, but even PvP is really fun. Like you can do a lot of crazy stuff in this game and I love it, and the graphics are actually really good. Like look at that, like the skills, they look so nice, right? This gives you almost BDO like feelings. Like BDO and Diablo in one.
Once again, the chaos gates have burst open.
Wow. Look at that rider.
The demon legions of Kazaros blot out the sun.
Demon legions. 11th February it will come out. Finally we know it's official. 11th February. We've seen quite many zones in this trailer, I've noticed, right? We have like those lush forests and we have like those more mountain-like areas. We have this like lava-like area. We have like so many zones that are showing here. I'm actually wondering how many different zones are there in Lost Ark. It's interesting. Wow, look at that. So epic. 11th February. Oh, you can start 3 days earlier with the Founders Pack. Maybe we should get that one. Oh, wow. Is there anything else? That's it. A short but good trailer. And I'm really excited about it. Like, I want to really make a Let's Play series to that. And also go through all the different zones. Because, like, I think the story, I've been doing a bit of the story. But we only had, like, a couple of days to test it. So we didn't get to play that much. But it looked really nice. I like the story. I actually thought it would be worse than it actually was when I tested it. Because I know that like a lot of MMOs that are coming out now are crazy overhyped by everyone. Because we're all playing the old school MMOs still, right? And we're looking for something new, something to like switch to, right? But Lost Ark is actually one of those new MMOs that I would say deserve the hype in a way. Because they are really well, like this is really well made, this game. And the fact that this was actually for free, like that's nuts, right? Like you don't have to pay for it. But the only thing there is, like there will be most likely some boosts, I would say, probably. So you can buy like boosts and stuff. There are like a lot of microtransactions. I've already checked out some of them. They have like tons of freaking like pets and armors that look really, really good and way better than the stuff you can get in game, it seems. So they probably want to use that as a way to monetize the game. I hope there will be no pay to win. So far I have not seen any pay to win yet, but there are tons of cosmetics that are just so good looking that I'm pretty sure a lot of people will buy that. So yeah, I'm excited for this game. I'm excited to start our Let's Play series to that. And if you guys are new to this channel, please don't forget hit that subscribe button for more content. I would also really appreciate if you like this video, so help out with the YouTube algorithm. And I will see you guys next time.